and it's here, and welcome episode of Project Ozone 3, where I've solved the lag problem. I think a lot of you will know what was causing it, so I decided to remove it. It's a real pain in the ass, but I had to go. And I had to go to the Temple of the Sun. Still gone. Because it's just generating way too much lag, so I wasn't able to do anything. So I might rebuild it once I get back onto my PC. Well, that's a bit of an interference. Wait, I put all the materials in here. Got a lot of stone bricks in there. That's just four stone bricks. He's got all of the wood. That's got like the glass, the lapis lazuli, glowstone, and gold, as well as the quartz. And it's got all the other stuff. And this has the overflow wood. Maybe I should just take the fences and seats out, because once I place these down is when the lag started. See, there's an awful lot of them. I think they may actually cause the problem because there's so many of them. Maybe I should just use slabs. Then again, the more I built of that thing, the worse it was getting. It was getting kind of bad before I did all that. I put all those seats in. Bit of a pain. I need to heal my cows. Anyway, we need to do something with the mob farm before we get onto the auto crafters. And what do I need to do? Well, it's quite simple. Sort out where I'm putting all this. It's too much. The bones are almost completely full. Again. Oh my, I guess I could just do the unlimited upgrades. That's pretty much. I got two nether stars. I'm good. I had three. I used one to make the unlimited upgrades because the bone meal in there was full. I'm gonna make a trash can for those bones, gunpowder, and cobwebs. So, what do I need for a trash can? Give it a second. It may be a bit laggy now, but it's much better than it was before. Trash! Here we go. So, just cobblestone, regular stone, and a chest. Seems easy enough. But I need to get some smooth stone. E-bunk. In fact, why don't I just take a whole bunch of this? Here we go. One, two, three. Not sure I'm gonna put this. Four for now. There we go. Let's put these torches away. Plenty of them. I've got more shulkers. I guess I could just make a shulker box now. Could do. But what if I take out that? Need to make a chest first, which can use this. Not sure why there wasn't there. Okay. Put that in there for now. While we get those out. And boom. One of these. I made that thing. I don't know what it does. I'm pretty sure that replaced this one. Yeah, it did. And the laggy mess that was the previous episode. Not sure how well that's going to turn out, to be honest. Hopefully it's not too bad. The noodle. In there, put all these in here. So we get another batch of ores processing. Well, gravel, sand, and dust to get me ore pieces. I have too much iron. I need my bit of gold, but I do need some more of it. I got plenty of stuff, quartz and lapis lazuli. Anyway, need to put that as well as that, and I need a filter. Oh wait, the trash can itself has a filter. Just need to make them. Like redstone? Yep, one more. Then four sticks. I should really get a new batch out because I'm kind of running out here. And one string. Should be too hard to get a hold of. It's basically going to be in the area I want to do the stuff in. And... bonk. Oh wait, there's no crafting table in here. I should really bring one in here. Oh well. Also, I want to get the glowstone armor automatically smelted so I get more nuggets. I need it. I was going to run up any into the house. So let's do it right here. So it was the corners was redstone. The edges was sticks. And the center was string. There we go. Not sure I got the wrench. Might come in handy. Where's he? Let's put that there. And... let's put this one here. It's got no filter, well, nothing in its filter yet, so can't exactly link it up. Now I'll leave that open so I can disconnect it. Make it go across the top there. I'll say disconnect it here so I can change the filter. So I won't start putting everything in. You know, we don't want that iron going in. And the best thing about having it on this end is that even if I take stuff out of here, like it takes gunpowder out, or these bones, or the cobwebs, I don't have to worry about them not getting restocked. Because they'll all go into these barrels first, and then over to the trash can. As you know, those barrels are closer than the trash can. So, how about we grab this? And put this sort of stuff on. These are the only things I'm full on at the moment. Boom. We need to get the covers out. Yeah, well. And they'll link there. Boom. Link it like that. There we go. All the bones and unwanted stuff is now going. Now I just need to get the covers again. Two of each. Well, two on the site to diary? No. Two diorite, four andesite. Ooh, mate. Yes, I'll get a bit of lag every now and again. Okay, let's see. Put diorite. Your andesite. Good. I'll shove those in there. And head over and put these on. Then put them back in. Because they're gonna be using all of them. So outside first. Then we'll do inside. Oh man. Bunk. And bunk. Bunk. There we go. And now bunk. It's actually kind of pointless doing it here, not on the rest of it. Oh well. Okay, that's that. Now everything I don't need will just get dumped. Is it finished? Not quite. A photography that I know. And I can also take this off because I'm not mining anything. You'll see that big thing there about the temple is weird. It's been there for so long now. Oh well, never mind. So now, how about we get onto auto-crafting? Because, you know, kind of need that for the darn solar panels. Otherwise, it'll take me an eternity to keep making each next tier. Rather just have everything set up so everything's ready to go straight to the next tier immediately. Okay, so let's see what we get when we type in auto. Wait, loads. Here we go. Now let's see what comes up. Automatic feeder, commandy, auto breaker, auto placer, automatic precision dropper, auto chisel. Huh. Chisel big bag. Oh, there's all that. Crafting ooh. This box assists in auto crafting operations for a processor. Oh. Process executes programs for automation. Okay. Automatic breaker. Hammer. Huh. Embers. Oh my. Feeding trough. Cool. Automatic interface. Auto smelt. Okay. I don't think any of these are kind of what I'm after. We use for auto crafting. It stores ingredients and end results for a recipe. Infinity water upgrade. Shift click on quantum tank to have the tank auto-generate water. Huh. That's interesting. So, this is what I'm gonna have to do for the auto-crafting. Okay. Huh. Okay, might seem simpler. Okay, hard carbon I can get, but the hell is this? Oh, it's a type of ore. Oh, bugger me! God darn it. Well then. That's a pain in the ass. It's an ore I don't have. Nee, that. That is needed for this. Oh, it's needed for the machine frames. At least this is easy. Is there any sort of other auto crafter? No. Well then. That's not what I wanted. Okay, how about we just do the wrencher thingy? What am I gonna get with that? A lot of things. How about wrencher? Bugger. Accepts range add-ons, max tier 5, accepts fortune add-on. Ay-yay. Use this machine frame, which I've already built quite a few of, but the plastic is the bad thing. Dry rubber. What you get from tiny dry rubber? There you go, of a latex processing unit. God dang it. Ay. Well then, if I want to get these cows automated, I'm going to get this stuff. Damn it. So annoying. Well, the only thing to do is get the plastic. I hope this actually milks them. Redstone furnace, alloy smelter furnace, so it just needs to be smelted. This one, factorizer. Okay. Yeah, I just need to get this thing first. Okay! Iron, furnace, redstone, machine. Which is iron, tin, glass. Hey. So annoying, I want to get the auto-crafting going, but seems like it's going to be a bit too complicated at the moment, due to not having the materials. What do I move here for again? I need glass, tin, and iron. A lot of iron, actually. And... 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. And tin is not there, not there, not here. Here's some more aluminium. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's make that machine frame. You know, the problem is getting things into that thing. It's not exactly simple. Okay, almost got it. Here we go, another machine frame. Okay. I just need two furnaces, iron gear, iron ingots, and redstone. Okay, let's go grab those. Okay, we're almost done. Boom! Latex processing unit. Now here's the problem. In order to have latex processing unit to do anything, I need to get latex. Not sure where to get that from. Okay, so it needs water and latex. Okay. Yeah. Can this be used in any crafting? Can I just bring this up? So, the water is easy. Because I've got an unlimited water source block lying around somewhere. Which is in here, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Fluid ducts, since it's only water. I just need power. Maybe I should make another zone first to do this whole latex thing. Yeah, would be a good idea. So, how about I go do that? Let's see. You know what? I'm not going to make one of those batches each area. I've got to make it. And it may take a bit of time. So I might put it right there. Yeah, seems like a good spot. Let's just go grab some cobblestone and get the groundwork done first. Okay. Didn't take too long, but I managed to get another done. Oh yeah, that's a thing. Why don't I finish this thing? I haven't done the final two upgrades yet. Let's go quickly grab those feathers. Almost completely forgot about that. In there, in here. So I need only 8 of the feathers, 8 iron, and 2 redstone. Three of those back in there. Really need to upgrade these cobblestone generators and furnaces. Got tier 1 there. Wait. Where the hell? Anyway, now we've got the feathers, let's get the iron and the redstone. We can finish off the thing and no mobs can ever survive in there anymore. Oh, I've buried them out. Cool. Okay. There we go. Now how about we get that recipe on here? Bonk, bonk, and bonk. and boom. And now, no mobs should be able to survive, because there's currently a single slither, well, a single line of blocks that mobs can stand on to survive. Not anymore! Now if we go inside and take a look, it'll come right up to the front. Yeah. See? Maybe I should just take out a block. See, it was right at the front now. So they're as good as doomed. Anyway. This thing. Now we need to first focus on latex. Because I need to get that. Okay, let's see what comes up. Alrighty then. Already got that latex processing unit. How do I get that? Tree fluid extractor. Okay. Iron gear, redstone, stone, and a furnace. Okay, that shouldn't be too difficult. Let's go see. Iron gear, wasn't it? Come on. I believe we clicked on it. Yeah, iron gear, so I'm gonna need 4 iron. There we go. And then the speed at which these operate will determine how many I get. Then it's also all about the, you know, how I supply resources to it. I've got tons of logs in the place, so it's not like I'm short on any. Hey, now I need a furnace. This will do. And plop. I need 6 smooth stone. This should do. And are you really gonna be that picky? Hey, hey, hey. Picky bugger. This still got my chisel on me. And boom. And put that down there. And this down here. And boom. Now we got this thing. I believe it's gonna need power. Some more rats. Now, which page was that on? No idea. Oh, it's not part of this one. Huh. Oh. Resin extractor. Resin processing unit. Oh, I got 2 in 1. Because I made the processing unit first. With a builder. Mob grinder. Planter. Rancher. Hey! You got a rancher. Wait, is that? Oh, that must be the rancher I'm trying to build. Harvester, mob slaughterer, sludge boiler. Mob copy paste? What? The heck? Cubic cluster. Hi. Anyway. Put these up here for now. Tree fluid extractor. Maybe I should make a floor first. Would be wise. And it does mean I have to go get some stone. Unless I just use this stuff. I did. I need to get some more. Neat. Now, time to go grab some more. And we're back after the game crashed. Now, we also lost 10 minutes of footage, which is really annoying. Does it crash around the 40-minute mark of the recording? We've only got around 30 minutes? Granted, a bit of that's being cut out, so, you know. Either way, I've got all this place down, got this full of water, this is already broken a piece of wood, and got 1.5 buckets of the latex. Spruce is the best one for it. So if you plop that down, you'll start collecting more. And it'll break this block eventually, because there's already one block here, but now it's gone. Which means I'm gonna need an auto placer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The auto! We'll worry about that in a moment. First of all, we need to deal with the power issue. Although this block here doesn't need power, this one does. I'm gonna need this thing. This from the same mod. You've got to be kidding me. Where? Oh, you've got to be kidding me. A void crystal? And how do you turn that into this? Because this doesn't actually work, because it says renamed item, that means it's not an actual recipe, it's just something buggy. Okay. Let's make this thing first. Cobblestone, basic coil, and void crystal. Yeah. Is that coal? Which means I need this thing. Iron casing, redstone, and iron ingot. How about we sort out the power problem for this location first, before we start adding new machines? I've dug out all this. Put all the stuff back there. But the slight problem we've got is the item pipe, going from the block masher over to the processing plant thing. This building was smelting and stuff. I need to get it all the way over there. One other problem. I need more cables. So you have to start filling those up. Luckily, I've been collecting. Not much though. And this is all to get this completely automated, so I don't have to milk the cows, it'll just be done automatically. I can go to 10,000. That's handy. Anyway, let's just get all of this in there since I can hold it. Get more cables done. And then, I'm gonna fill this bucket with water. I do some tricky maneuvers. And now, where are the empty ones? There we go, that should be sufficient. Oops. And empty goes. Yeah. Here we go. Using up 200 at a time, but it's better than nothing. Should actually be enough. Let's hope so. Okay, noodle. Let's put the rest of that back then. Okay. The lagging's still getting rather annoying, but at least it's not as bad as it used to be. It's at least one good thing. As well as cobblestone, just shove it in here since it's being replaced with these pipes. And now, time for the water to do the tricky maneuver. Not the first time I've done this tricky maneuver, because I had to do it when I was making the main basin of the temple. Kind of messed up on it a couple of times, but it was generally good. I need to make splash potion for healing. There's Gauzy healing. Yeah, I need to get this thing on the bottom, because I can't do it from here. There's no block underneath there either. So, I put that there. Put this into my inventory. In fact, I replaced the fluid ones there. Yeah, there we are. Now head back up. Right, drown. Hit the water. And oh my. That's gonna generate a bit of lag for a while. Here we go, right around. Could fly, I'd just make this completely on low layer below. So I have to worry about this sort of thing. But for now, we just gotta deal with what we got. Oh god, the water really is causing lag. And hopefully, it'll be gone soon. I don't think I actually got enough. Ooh. That's not good. Oh, there. Kinda sucks. Well, the water's gone, so the lag stopped. Kind of. Almost there. It's not quite. God dang it. Almost. Well, let's put back what we can anyway. So it'll be one of these. Don't want to cover it up just yet. Leave it like that so I can actually see it. Let's get this. See, it's right there, and just need to fill it in until it's completely covered. Maybe I could put the thing back here. That's the one that leads power into that place. Still no power going that way. Oh well. These things are pretty much nearly full all the time, of 2 million RF each. I'm generating a lot of power. Hmm. Here we go. Let's put these steps back. And then we'll head over to make the auto... no, the laser thingy. Then the auto placer. So, be back in a moment. Okay, redstone cow. Are you ready to give me some more? Yes. Thank you. You're very helpful. Now, let's stick this in here. And we get 5 more, but it is enough. But damn, the lag. That's all over the place. Let's put that there. Let's book it over here for now. Oh, we need to eat. Let's do that while that's going. There we go. And boom. Oh, wait, I'm gonna need more of these things. Dang it! I just need to fix this up. It'll take a bit for the grass to grow, though. Could I make this go this way? Yeah, I wanted to go this way so it can link up with the power station. Sort of place. So I still need to actually add the auto crafting for it. Oh, wait. Is that what I'm working towards? No. It's not. I'm currently working towards something else. Neat. Dumb thing. I really need to make a bunch of proper torches. You know, like lamps and stuff, rather than just having these sorts of torches plopped everywhere. Make it look a lot better. Oh yeah, need to be in here. And... 1, 2, 3. There we go. Now the main machine should have power, and in fact, it should be making some dry rubber. Yeah, okay. Let's head back towards it. Turning any of this I see is grass into path. This is going to take way for it all to be done, but we'll get there. I could just grab some grass seeds. That's what I did here. Just plop down a piece of grass seed here. Was it here? I don't know if it's spreading. Hello, you! Huh? Okay... Man, you really do eat up a lot of items, don't you? Oh, it's gonna be full soon, but... Okay, I need an industrial foregoing wrench. we're gonna need the laser. Iron casing, redstone, and iron. That's black quartz. Black quartz. Crushed black quartz in a furnace. Huh. Smoky quartz. Black quartz. Oh yeah, you use smoky quartz. Fermented ore meat. Okay. Not quite what I was after. But this is the thing I can do. Charcoal and nether quartz. 8 of it. Cool thing is, doing the recipe once gives you 8. So I'm gonna have quite a few of these for a while. Luckily. Okay, let's get some iron ingots. Okay, didn't know that was a challenge. Yeah. Oh, there are sticks. Oh, that's a shame now, isn't it? So we grab another stack. Useful for making more tools. And also, I need to make a way in how to get these spruce logs over to that place. Shouldn't be too difficult. Just put a conveyor system underneath it all. I have too many sticks. You clogged? No. You? Not full yet? How about you? Are you fine? Nobody are full. Maybe I should actually turn that into a barrel. Yeah, put the infinity upgrade on it. That way I'll never have to worry about running out. Oh, plenty of them now. They're not here. Where do I put them? Oh well. Now I just need a bunch of iron. There we go. As far as I can remember, I need 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. I'm gonna go stick these in one of the barrels. You know, why not? There we go. Go grab those when I need them. Also, the smoky quartz isn't really used for much. Its primary use is being turned into black quartz by cooking it. There we go. Okay, now let's get that 4 redstone. Now that iron could be in the place where the redstone needs to be. Not 100% certain. But we'll find out in a few seconds. And debunk, a bunk, debunk, and a bunk. Bunk. Now I need coal. Huh. That should be enough. I'm also gonna need a lever. You know, so I can turn the thing on and off. And bunk. There wasn't one in there yet. I still need to do something with this. Oh yeah, I'm waiting for that. Which I can get with this. Which is diamond. Well, I can actually make this now. Later. Now let's deal with this thing. Don't get keep getting sidetracked by stuff. Okay. Where do I want this laser? Let's have it here for now. Hold a redstone torch toggle. Okay. That's off. No lens. So, what we need to do is drop the stack. Wait for it. There we go. Now we've got a lot of void crystals. Now let's take a quick look at these. Oh yeah, I haven't opened it up since I loaded up this time. So, a few things are broken. Okay. Now will this just give me all my racks? I don't know. Oh, no, it's down here. Yeah, it does. Awesome. Reconstructed material. Empowerer. So this is how we do this stuff. Oh, oh wait, it's these materials. Oh, I know what this stuff is. So you have redstone, lapis lazuli, diamond, emerald, and something. No idea. I don't really know. So let's just get one of all those things though. So first thing we need is redstone, lapis lazuli, diamond, emerald. And what do I need for you? Get to you. Get to you. Get to you. Click on you. And click on you on that one. Turn a block of redstone to that. Block of. You can do full blocks. Oh, iron. So I just need a piece of iron. Sounds simple enough. Get another one done already. Boom. In fact, some parts for the laser rifle requires these materials that I want. And get too far. And let's... Oh, you didn't get rid of the L at the A at the beginning. Thing. Yeah, like this thing and this thing. Power of 10 and 24 range. Not sure what the hell those things are. So this one, that's a bit weaker and shorter range. That's infinity. Which would be really good to get a hold of. That's going for this. It's equal power but more range. But the other ones are more within my reach. Yeah, these ones are more within my reach. Yeah, you have a stronger laser. Oops. So, how about we dump all these in front of it, and then turn on the laser? And boing. And throw you. Throw you, throw, throw, throw. That's everything. Come on, shoot. One at a time? Really? Oh, yeah, yeah. Wait a bit, aren't we? Okay, two more. Too bad to do all of them at the same time. That'd be so much more helpful. Oh well. Anyhoodle. Now, I need to make dank null? Like that. I don't know, how much materials do I need for this? It doesn't tell me. Pretty sure I just need three. So should I do emeralds or diamonds? I don't know what the heck those things up there are for. Maybe I should get the book for Tinker's Construct. Oh well, never mind. Let's just make both and try them out. Guess I get best to get the book, but we'll do that later. Got more important things to work out. Also, figure out, how do I get latex into this thing? That's not working. It's one way to fill it, so that's one way to start. But I need it going in automatically. I just need to cook that to become the plastic I need. Okay, what mod is this thing from? Anyway. Decide if I want to use diamonds or emeralds later. Now, let's see. Maybe I should just... I don't know, if I type in latex... It'll tell me what the mod's called. Industrial foregoing. Okay. That's... Oh, buggering out. That. In... That should be it. There we go. Oh my. Fluid sieving. Animal grower. Okay. Black hole controller? Okay. Black hole unit? I don't want to know what those are for. Anyway, is there a sort of wrench I can use? There's drills. There's a book. I've already got the book. Spawn pink slime. Well, it... Unless I'm blind, I don't think there is a tool. Conveyor belts. Black artificial dye. Here's a few... These are conveyor upgrades. Pitiful fuel generator. Okay. Yeah, I don't see it all. The balls? You know what? I'm just gonna get a servo. Maybe that will do the trick. Should do. Then I'll have to get one of the places made. Oh wait, that's why I made these water crystals in the first place. I went there. The servo's in here. And there we go. Got a spare. Oh my. I hope this works. If not, then it'll be a real pain in the ass. I still need to actually put some stuff around this thing. I still need to put a building on this. And... enabled. Yay! That's automatically filling. So yay. Okay! Now an auto breaker. Wait a minute, it's right here. Let's see, figure out where it was. Powers. Okay, let's see. Yeah, that's the thing I want to get. Hopefully that will milk the cows. And there goes the block. Tree fluid extractor, which I've already got placed. Block placer. Wait a minute. What? Whatever. It will do. So, I need 4 plastic, redstone, 3 droppers, and a machine frame. Okay, let's put that up there for now so I don't get it. I'll upgrade my gun off camera. Once I figure out what each of the things do. Which means I no longer need these things. Me. Oh well, never mind. Laggy. Still these. Why did I put that one in my inventory, but not these ones? Go. That's all six of them. I'm back to those in a moment. Now, what was I here for? Oh yeah. Machine frame. Because this is going to be much easier to make than that. Just glass, tin gear, and iron. So we got this. 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. And another 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, buggering out. Zooming all over the place here. And now got the gear, the frame, almost in. Go. What else do we need for you? Droppers and redstone and 4 plastic. Do I need to merge those little clumps? Pretty sure I do. Gotta merge them in a 9x9 grid before I do anything. Anyway, what are the droppers? How do I make you guys again? Cobblestone and redstone. Simple enough. Oh, buggering hell. Things are all over the place again. 1, 2, 3. Seems like things are not all that stable. Do I have anything inside you? Oh yeah, I left one iron in there just to collect blood. Kind of morbid thing to do, but eh, why not? They give me lots of free blood, so I may as well use it. Anyway, put that there. And these were mainly being used for the floor, but may as well use them here. And now, plop, plop, and plop. Now let's go back to the latex machine. Place down some more spruce logs, if it's already gone. Don't look like it. I need to make a place for this stuff to be taken out from. Not very quick, are you? I might need a couple. Let's go make the clumps and then cook it. Might as well do all of it since I don't think the smaller pieces are used for anything else. And in it goes. Put that there, spread it out. Boom, I've got one left. I'm gonna go put that back in the thing. Now just put this dry rubber in. And then we're gonna have something to automatically place the spruce logs. Boom. There we go. Need to get the better one of these furnaces. It's only one stage left, but it can do things incredibly fast. It's insane. And I'm going over. Oops. Let's just get this machine made. And then we'll end it. Then I'll work on some way of getting the spruce logs over. I've gone way past where I need to be. There we go. Log placer. Let's move that one from there. How about we get the animal rancher in my list? That's what I'm going to need to deal with next. It's not online. Well, it's not doing anything. Now, if I place you here, will you be facing the right way? Yes. That's a lot of inventory space. Wow. I might go get a bunch of stuff to fill it up. Well, I put this back in here. Okay, can't do that. Whoops. Oh well, let's put this fluid stuff back and I'll quickly grab some more spruce logs to put in. And try and find a way to get more power. Not a lot of cables. So I think I might put this somewhere else. Now I've got too much stuff in my inventory. Is that good? I didn't even pick what I wanted to pick up. There we go. Okay. Pop you there. Let's put all the spruce logs I've got into you. Oh, there. I think I got a bit too many. They're there for now. Oh, this means I'm going to have to get a lot of covers to cover this one up. A bugger! I need one more! Maybe I should surround the entire bottom part with these cables. Nah. I'm sure it'll be fine. Maybe I can make one more. 75. Yeah, it's almost there. Oh. I can make another piece of dry rubber. Okay, cow. You're ready to deliver? Yeah. Well, do I really need to speed it up? Because I'm not going to always need plastic, but that thing's going to be always going. Especially if I automate spruce logs going into the placer. Because it'll eventually give me tons. But then I can make an auto crafter since that needed plastic? Did it? Oh dear. But I can get more going to there to be turned into the dry rubber. And then that's stored, because I think dry rubber is used for more. Then it gets taken out of there, put into a furnace to be turned into plastic, and then that's stored in another chest. Now that chest is full, the furnace will get full, then the chest with the dry rubber will get full. Thank you. Also, I found out that this stuff does not hurt anything. I accidentally poured it on the cow. That, or the cow's immune to it because that's what it produces. Anyway, though. Let's take these five and plug in the placer. Let's see if it works. Let's just hope it doesn't put one on top of the other. That's gonna be a pain in the ass. Granted, it does mean I can have two of them working on it. Which will be handy. I'll have to take out the servo and get a retriever instead. That way I'll only need one of them, rather than having two servos. So, not quite done. I know it's been harder to sort in my offhand all this entire time. Eh, oh well, it's handy. Though once I have flight, I'm gonna fly around for a different biome other than ocean. And then build a platform. That way, I'll be able to get some chickens. And some other food. I did no longer need the feathers, but still. It's still filling up. We make an item chest, well, put an item one here to put it into auto crafter. And I placed another one already. Yay! Now I just need to supply it. Now, should I get it going straight into it, or should I have it fill a chest? I may go straight into it. That will require me making a long one under the floor. That will go this way. Then there'll be a problem, because it needs to go underneath that thing. I guess it may go, like, under it here, and then go along down that route. And then it's got to go under both of this one. And the one over there. What is it? Wait, wouldn't it be in... No, it wouldn't. The one that's going from there over to that place, wherever it's going, has a... It's room for a block on the other side, but I will need to start separating them with the wrench. Either way, plastic is now fully automated. Well, nearly. I'll get all the machines and components ready for fully automating it for the next episode. For now, I'm going to end this here. I'm going to get the crafter on my list to the left. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.